Good morning, boys, and good morning, girls. How are you, my beautiful boys and girls? Again, I hope you are very good. I hope you are great, and I hope you are fantastic, boys and girls. Today is the second day of this week, nuestro segundo día de esta semana, and of course, I hope you are very good and very excited to learn more. Today, boys and girls, we are continuing with our class. Yes, of course. Remember that we have a reading, ¿no? Tenemos una lectura about our topic that is acerca de nuestro tema que es have and has. Have and has. El verbo tener. Very, very good, boys and girls. Again, you have to complete the space, ¿no? Here is just one space. Hay solo un espacio. There is just one space. Hay solo un espacio. And of course, you have to complete with a correct verb. Very good. We are going to read it again. Vamos a leerlo de nuevo. Let's start. Vamos a empezar. Dice así. Daisy, did you remember that we finished our last reading? Terminamos nuestra lectura anterior, ¿no? Diciendo que tiene dos hermanas, ¿no? The boy has two sisters. Que él tiene dos hermanas. Her first sister, su primera hermana es Daisy. Let's talk about her. Vamos a ver acerca de ella. Daisy is 4 years old. Daisy is 4 years old. Daisy tiene 4 años de edad. Very good. And Sarah is 8. And Sarah is 8. Y Sara tiene 8. I like going to school. This is about him, acerca de él. I like going to school. Me gusta ir al colegio. My favorite subject is maths. My favorite subject is maths. Mi curso favorito es matemáticas. Maybe you too, tal vez ustedes también. My favorite subject is maths. Mi curso favorito es matemática. I don't like English. Come on. I don't like English. No le gusta el inglés. Well, every Tuesday, cada martes, very good, every Tuesday, cada martes, I play basketball, yo juego basketball, and every Sunday, we, y cada domingo, nosotros, space, espacio, a match with other teams. Un equipo con otros. Very good. Un equipo. Arman un equipo con otros jugadores. Very, very good, boys and girls. Now we are going to read again all the text. Remember, you have to repeat after me. Recuerden que deben repetir después de la misa, ¿ok? Let's start again. Vamos a empezar de nuevo. Dice así. Daisy is 4 years old. Repeat. Daisy is 4 years old. And Sarah is 8. And Sarah is 8. I like going to school. I like going to school. My favorite subject is maths. My favorite subject is maths. One more time, una vez más. My favorite subject is maths. I don't like English. I don't like English. Every Tuesday, I play basketball, and every Sunday, we a match with other teams. Excellent, boys and girls, congratulations. I know you did it right and excellent. Now, my beautiful boys and girls, you know it. You have to complete this in your notebooks. Lo van a completar, ¿no? Y copiarlo en su cuaderno. And of course, I want your pronunciation. Quiero su pronunciación. Don't forget to give me. No se olviden de enviármelo, ¿ok, chicos? Take care and goodbye, boys and girls.